Haley School. Members of the group were adults, Somerville residents, and young adults from the Haley School, whom were from Boys and Girls Club with Diane. They are in the 7th and 8th grade.
I haven't had my coffee, now I have to go to these stupid kids.
Some teachers towards students. Some teachers and substitute teachers bring the students and the school reputation down.
Yeah.
During the resolution of an issue, it's always the teacher's words against the students.
Yeah.
And the teacher always seems to win.
Yeah.
The rules don't apply equally, and the choice program is disconnected from the rest of the school.
Yeah.
It seems like nobody in school cares about the students. In any situation, you have to listen only, and no one gives them the opportunity to talk.
Yeah.
Suggestions from the students for changes. Respect. Equal punishment. Teach yourself with more appropriate behavior and ways of dressing.
Amen.
Stop name-calling other students.
Yep.
And that should be less judgmental.
Yes.
Make the school a place where you want to go to, not forced to go, as if a lot of students can't wait to drop out as soon as they can.
Yeah.
Have student/teacher conferences where everyone can express themselves and talk to each other respectfully.
Yeah.